Hi guys, welcome to my channel TVS Girl Official. And now today I'm just going through with a product named Garnier Fructis Oil and Cream Oil Replacement Cream with Coconut Almond and Olive Oil, Triple Nutrition. The goodness of hair oil and the light cream texture. I'm not going through in so much and so detailed information, but I just give you the first impression and all the written substance, all the written headlines over this product. And then I apply this on my lower section of hair, and you can see how my lower section of hair actually changes its frizziness or not. So let's get started. Let me tell you behind the packaging, so what it actually written back of the packaging. So the next generation of hair oils, Garnier Oil and Cream, get the nourishment of hair oils in a non-sticky cream format. Okay, nourishes and hair feels stronger, zero stickiness and mess, pleasant long lasting fragrance. What is Garnier Oil and Cream? Hair oils may be sticky and greasy. Now Garnier brings to you the formula with power of three oils in a non-sticky light cream format. Garnier Oil and Cream formula with three oils, coconut, olive and almond. Intense nourishment, non-sticky texture, and all the instructions like how do I use it, after wash, overnight. So let me start with this product and just apply this product on my lower section of hair, and let's see which kind of results actually we find, you YouTubers and me. So let's chase out it's really effective or not. So creamy texture, actually. Love on your palm. And go through with the lower section of your hair. Hair, hair. How are you? So, you know what? I'm just apply all the texture, all the creamy substance on my lower section of my hair. And let's get started and see the difference between both sides. Some difference, but not a lot, but yeah, some difference I actually see. Hair is more frizziness, and hair is, you know, a shape is just make it up, so it's not so frizzy, and shape is really good. And as I see, my lower sections is also not so bad compared to both. Yeah, it gives some shine, but yeah, somehow it's working, but I don't know, I'm not see any kind of change, a lot of change. I see a little bit change, it gives a shape to my hair. It looks good, not so bad. And it actually contains coconut, olive and almond oil, so it's really a good and natural product, I can say. Yeah, but also it consists demethylamine, ethylhexylamine, camelia, cinnamon, salicylic acid, linalool, benzyl alcohol, benzyl cinnamate, fragrance, apple fruit extract, pyridoxine and cetyl, cetrominium chloride, citric acid, citronelle oil, lemon peel extract, sweet almond, hexyl, cinnamon and glycerin. Actually, I made with this a bomb. Surely. Itne chemicals hai yaar, kaun use karega ise? Let's see. It's just, I don't know about this product actually. It's embedded with so much chemicals. I think coconut oil is so cheaper and very good product. Go for that one rather than you go for this. Parachute oil is so better and so good option, I think. You can think about it. That is really good, I can say. Yeah. And this is the whole review about this Garnier Fructis Oil and Cream. And I hope you like the review. If you like the review, don't forget to subscribe my channel or love me a lot. Okay, bye, take care.